Hello, my name is Yanné, and today I'm going to show you the project developed in the Software Research Institute from the Aton Institute of Technology in Ireland. So, what is this project about? We want to show you an adaptive multimedia distribution framework that is able to achieve seamless handover across heterogeneous networks. For this presentation, I will send the Simpsons video from this computer to this PDA, the Nokia N800, thanks to the Wi-Fi connection. The video will be sent by streaming via SCTP protocol. With SCTP, it's possible to create multiple paths between two multi-home points. SCTP selects one path as a primary path to transmit data. Then, if a problem occurs in the data transmission phase, SCTP will change automatically the data transmission pace to the alternative pace. For this demo, we will use the Wi-Fi connection as a primary path and the Bluetooth as an alternative pace. During the data handover, I will stop the Wi-Fi connection. Normally, the video should stop, but now no, because the data transmission path will switch over to the Bluetooth instead. Okay, first, to realize this demo, I have to establish a Bluetooth connection between the computer and the PDA. To do this, I'm just using a small script. This script is using pand, an executable based on Blue's library. Okay, now the connection is established, and if you check on the computer, you can see the connection is established with the BNET0 interface. About the Wi-Fi connection, the PDA is already connected to the Wi-Fi, so we don't need to do anything. Okay, now to finish my preparation, I need to start a Wireshark instance in order to see the handover process in the HTTP trace. Exactly. I will use two Wireshark instances, one for the Wi-Fi connection, which is using ATH0 interface, and another for the Bluetooth connection, with our BNEP interface. Obviously, I need to capture the SCTP packets. Okay, now all seems okay. I can start the demo. For this, I will use a small script. Okay, now the server is running. On the PC side now, I can start the streaming server with this other script, specifying the IP of the PDA in the wireless networks. Okay, let's go. Now, as you can see, the video is running, and if you look at Wireshark, you can see the HTTP packets are transported by Wi-Fi. But now, what we want to do is to stop the Wi-Fi connection, to use the Bluetooth instead. So, I will stop the Wi-Fi connection. Disconnect. Okay. Now, the connection is stopped. And if you look at Wireshark again, you can see the Wi-Fi are stopped, and the Bluetooth interface took over. And if you look at the PDA, you can see that the video is running perfectly and without problems. Finally, to prove that the Bluetooth was used instead, I will stop it. Disconnect. And now the video stopped completely. Thanks for this demonstration about the HTTP packets.